chip and chase. Sturm back. Lewis. He's in the rough line. Sturm goes down. Gives him a chance to clear. Nico's out of play. And then after the whistle, McDermott gets him up. Zadorov has words for Curtis McDermott, but they are separated. 3 minutes to go. Third period. Nico Sturm in some discomfort on the bench after this hit by Trevor Lewis. Avalanche nursing a one-goal lead with 2:58 to go in the third. Tell us Flames hockey on Sportsnet.